What's up, everybody? Yeah, welcome to the Mike Dolce Show. I am Mike Dolce, your host, here to bring you the most honest, actionable, evidence-based information to dramatically improve your life. Today, I'm going to tell you what you must do. You must do this every single morning upon awakening. If you do not do this, your day will backslide. You will not be at 100% unless you do this. And it's very easy to do, but you're not doing it right now. I'm going to explain that to you. I'm going to explain that to you in 4 minutes or less. I appreciate you being here. Consider subscribing to this channel. Bam, those thumbs up definitely help. But mostly, please leave a comment, leave a question below. Most of this channel is now fueled by your questions, where I answer specific questions or I read. Everyone has the same question and I can come out with great videos to answer those. My goal is to do that in 4 minutes or less because you got to get back to scrolling the IG, right? All right, so what should you do? As I was showering and shaving this morning, I was listening to my buddy Andrew Huberman speak about dopamine and what sleep cycles do with regards to dopamine. Now, go and watch more of Andrew's stuff. He takes a much deeper dive into the science, the deeper science and the biochemistry, which is great. I'm not going to do that for you. I'm going to give you the cliff notes right here. But what Andrew is saying mimics exactly what we have been preaching for the last 20 years. If you follow the Dolce diet, the Dolce diet and fitness, if you've read any of our international best-selling books, you will know that we speak about what is called the 20-minute morning, right? So the 20-minute morning, we've been talking about that. We've been writing about that. I've been speaking about that. I've held seminars with the U.S. military using the 20-minute morning as the topic in my overall fitness and motivation conferences that I do. I travel domestically. I go to many of the domestic military bases, and I speak on health, fitness, weight loss, motivation, which is really the biggest thing, because it's not as if our military members or many of the pro athletes I work with, or even you yourself, it's not as if you don't have access to high-level strength training equipment. For $9, you can go to a Planet Fitness and have $1 million worth of equipment at your fingertips, right? So we all have access to the equipment. We all have access to the information, but many of us don't utilize it. And that's what I want to get through with you. So the 20-minute morning helps prepare us for the day to be at our very best, to be clear, to be concise, to be focused, to be fueled, to be energized. The 20-minute morning, that's exactly what this is. Upon awakening, and I suggest once again, we go back 9 hours before we're supposed to wake up. That's when we go to bed. We want to be in bed 9 hours before we are supposed to wake up, which will allow us ample deep sleep time, which is, this is the health hack of the human experience. Your sleep is everything. It's everything here. So we go to bed 9 hours before we're supposed to wake up. We wake up without an alarm clock. We wake up naturally. Hopefully we wake up as morning is starting, maybe before sunrise, depending on the time of year and your relative activity. Hopefully we wake up before the rest of our family. This is what I like to do. I like to be the first one awake in my house, which gives me that golden hour, that quiet time, so I can set myself up for success, which is where we implement the 20-minute morning. The 20-minute morning, right out of bed. Let's say you get up out of bed, you go to the restroom, you relieve yourself, you wash your hands, you brush your teeth, you go to the kitchen, you drink 16 to 32 ounces of room temperature water. And then I walk into my office, I walk into a dark room, I walk into my garage, I walk into somewhere where I can sit quietly in low light, if not darkness, shut my eyes, and just breathe and count backwards from 300. This takes you from that sleep state. Now we're transitioning, we're becoming aware and focused of our body, of our mind, of our emotional state. We're actually taking control instead of getting shot out of a cannon into our day. You understand what I'm saying? We take 5 minutes to meditate, to breathe, to visualize, call it what you will. I start counting backwards from 300 and I usually lose count somewhere in the 280s or so. And then I'm just floating in my mind. As thoughts come in, I just go back to my count and I just float there. From that point, I get up and I perform 10 minutes of rigorous exercise with no external stimuli, no radio, no podcast. Up until this point, I've listened to nothing. I've read nothing. I haven't turned on my phone, any of the reading apps. I don't have any external stimuli, hopefully, except for waking up, waking my body up. Now we transition in after the 5 minutes of meditation. We transition into 10 minutes of vigorous exercise, but vigorous relative to the time of day. What do we perform? We perform 1 minute of each of these repeated twice. Body weight squats, push-ups, V-ups, jump squats, and planks. In that order, body weight squats, push-ups, V-ups, jump squats, and planks. Jump squats, burpees, do you. Jumping jacks is fine. Shadow box is fine. I'd like to get a little higher. We perform 1 minute of each of those exercises, repeated twice. That's 10 minutes of vigorous exercise. This isn't as much for my abs. It helps. This is for my brain. I'm turning everything on. I'm getting my heart rate pumping. I'm getting oxygen flowing. I'm getting the blood starting to circulate around my system. This is where I, after meditating for just 5 minutes and then performing 10 minutes of rigorous exercise, which is very meditative in and of itself without external stimuli. And then from there, I take 5 minutes and I set very clear goals for my day, as should you. My goals are based upon fitness, family, finance, future, and for me. What is for me? For me is 20% of my time should be dedicated to selfish pursuits. So the other 80% of my time, I have the emotional bandwidth to devote to selfless pursuits. That's my belief system. That's why I'm here on a Saturday morning speaking to you, right? That's why I do what I do. It's a selfless sense of service. But in order to do that, I need to protect my own health. Emotional, mental, and physical health, of course. We start with fitness because your fitness is the most important thing that you have. Without fitness, how effective can you be in being a husband, being a father, being a teacher, being a coach, being an owner, being an employee, being a team worker or a teammate, being a citizen, being a neighbor, just being. Not very effective if you're unhealthy, if you're unfit. Fitness is everything, which allows you to better serve your family and then serve your finances, because how many people are in financial goop? Most people are in financial goop. I'll do a deeper dive into finances in a specific video here soon. But I just wanted to cover in this video, when you wake up, no external stimuli, no cell phone, no radio, other than maybe just soft music. That works sometimes. Soft music. I like to listen to music that I don't know the language. I like the Brazilian, Portuguese speaking and singing bossa nova. That music is beautiful. I don't know the words per se. And it helps me keep that mental focus where I'm just floating through my mind, right? That's the feel I want you to have. I want you to float through your mind. We go through the 20-minute morning. We set the five goals to end our day. 5 minutes of meditation, 10 minutes of vigorous exercise. 5 minutes. Now I'm clear. Now I'm concise. Now I'm relaxed. I am ready. Physically, I am energized. The blood has been flowing. And Lord knows I've been thinking. Because as I visualize for those first 5 minutes, as I meditate, as I count backwards, I'm clearing the garbage out of my mind. And then those 10 minutes while I'm being vigorous, I'm being aggressive, I'm being outgoing, I'm exerting my force, my will onto the world. I'm again taking control. As I'm doing that, I'm thinking in very clear, concise manners, right? We're workshopping now the issues of the day as we're performing these monotonous but rigorous tasks. And then the last 5 minutes, I goal set for the day. Just for the day, what base hits can I hit today? It's all about base hits. I'm happy if you walk, right? If you bunt your way on base, that's fine. Each and every day, if you just keep bunting your way on the first base, woo, you're winning the game. You're always at bat, right? You're just going to keep turning the bases for the rest of the game, slowly but surely. And boy, that accumulates big time. So I'm going to end this video here. I think you get it, right? I think you get it. Do you like videos like this, these type of straightforward conversations? Maybe not exactly on getting ripped, getting shredded, building muscle. We're going to have tons and tons and tons of that stuff too. But this is as important, if not more important. So if you're going to take the time to count your reps and test for your 1RMs and focus on 40 grams of protein, if you're going to take the time to do that, but not doing this, not performing your 20-minute morning, not starting your day properly, not getting your 9 hours of sleep, well, you probably won't have 50% of the success. Worrying about your sets and reps and percentage of 1RMs and counting your macros and all that other stuff. If that's what you focus on, but you neglect your sleep, you neglect your focus, you neglect your structure, well, you're probably at 50%. I want you to be at 100%. I appreciate you guys for being here. Check out the links. We got some really cool stuff down below. Personalized one-on-one coaching. That is almost live. That will be live here soon, where you and I get to work together one-on-one through very powerful async technology, which we are using to speak with you in near real time. Shoot me a video, Mike, man. I don't know what's going on with my squat and my knees are bowing in. Can you take a look? Boom, you shoot it to me. And I shoot you a reply back, text message, audio message, video messages. I can shoot you the exact recipes I would suggest you try, right? That might get you leaner, get you stronger, help you get on weight in a more healthy manner. Here's a whole database of exercises that we have. I can just shoot that over to you and help you build that in. So this is something I'm extremely excited about. If you're interested in taking the relationship to the next level and just do this stuff, by the way. Most of you might not be ready for the private one-on-one coaching yet. That is fine. You just scale your way there. Maybe you never are. That is fine also. Use this information, right? Go watch the last week of videos here, kind of the end of December. We changed up the format. We're putting out a bunch of different content. Go watch the last week of these videos. See how they've changed. Definitely watch this one, the rule of 25, right? This is a good one. I think it really helps build the overall concept of what we're trying to do here. In helping you. Anyway, I'm talking too much. I appreciate you guys for being here. Until next time, boom.